Teboho, come and join this. Teboho, please come and join, sweetie. There's no fights here. Guys, the money I spend on that, I'm not even getting paid for this show. Accept, I'm accepting. Answer. Deborah, answer and get on the line.
No.
Guys.
Okay, we are not going to, I'm not going to be screaming and shouting.
That
you have my number. Have healed. You have my number.
Post the show.
No, that's not what
you have my number. Yesterday,
we
I
shot, even we my shot this show. For you. Okay, it's fine. I said I'm waiting for your lawyer's data. We shot this show 3 weeks ago. We shot 2 episodes. The yes. first episode that you agreed on, when you're on the show.
Yes, but we shot, agreed that you guys are going to show my body when I've healed.
I'm talking. We as the production team,
did
we didn't know that you're going to fight
with Did I sign
easy.
Anything? Did I sign
you
anything?
You know, you went on camera. We even asked you when you were shooting. I did. How do you want your body to be shot?
To my stomach. You didn't. You wanted to body shame me. It's always about you.
I didn't. It wasn't about.
Know how this
I didn't do that.
You've been bossed how many times,
guys?
You know,
he's an adult. Nobody put you know in front of the camera to shoot this thing. Nobody did.
Yes, Eno but the agreed. Agreement was for me. For me, for
we,
you guys.
We
to
didn't
come.
Have that you kind of agreement. Said, we're supposed to release thing. The episode. You know, you're shouting. I'm not shouting.
Because
I'm
having
a rational conversation with you
on Twitter. Because you, the Barbie doll, you, the Botox cream. You want to train because
I
was
myself.
Training.
The thing is that you can scream as much as you want. You are
delete.
Supposed to be my friend.
It's
You're supposed
to
talk to me
page.
Directly.
You guys can post
you knew
this
very
December.
Well. Guys, can you see that I'm trying to talk to this lady and she's shouting? We are not having
okay,
a rational
delete,
agreement.
Delete me. Delete me on your page, Tommy. I don't want to be shown.
But
there.
You can't call me Tommy on live when you are busy trying to fight me
okay,
on Instagram when you have my number. This is shallow,
me.
You know.
I have your number.
How
I begged you yesterday.
Act.
How many times
talk.
I begged you? I begged
you. You didn't beg me. You are
speak.
Threatening me. You are threatening me. You've been threatening
my,
me. You've been trying to bully me.
Page.
You've been trying to say things to me. You've been trying to low-key blackmail me. I said I'm
blackmail
you.
You. Yes. Blackmail you.
Yes, you know. You've said a lot of horrible things.
I've said a lot.
And you know,
you
unfortunately, we've had a good friendship. We've had a good friendship, and now, as typical, you are going
Deborah,
out again.
Delete.
And
Deborah, delete me on your page. That's all I'm asking you for.
You shot that thing very well. No,
we
nobody
said
put a gun on your
December.
Head.
Did I sign anything?
Did
delete
we sign anything
me.
About December either? You just upset
delete.
Because you're trending about Gigi.
I don't need
you're trending
me.
About Gigi
delete
and it came out wrong.
Page.
Initially, you said
delete
that you wanted to help other
page,
women.
Deborah.
You
Deborah,
said that you wanted to help other women. And you didn't want to help other women. Now, all of a sudden, because of the whole Gigi thing, you're upset that you guys are fighting with Gigi and you're trending
you
in the wrong
bed
way.
You were
but initially, when you
woman,
shot this, you
woman,
said
you
that
you
wanted to
married
help
man.
Other women.
You were bed-mouthing a married woman, saying so a lot. I am ready to go there. I'm ready to go there. You were bed-mouthing and doing a lot of things to people. I was quiet. I'm ready to talk. Delete me on your page or else you will see Robert Anuha. Delete me off your page. Delete me off your page. Don't come here. And you don't know what I'm going to say at 4 p.m. with live, with Popcorn Room. People must say this. I'm going live 4 p.m. with Popcorn Room. Delete me on your page. I'm still healing. I paid fucking close to 200,000 for my body. I don't need.